steps into it, passes, caught! Jarvis!
Boy, was that beautiful! Oh my god!
What's going on, everybody? So, Saints are out, Vikings are in. They'll be playing Philadelphia next Sunday in Philly. And for the AFC, the Jaguars, everybody's dark horse, the bandwagon team for this season, going up against, probably they're going to win their six, count them, six titles, the New England Patriots. Everybody hates the Patriots, right? Because they've won a lot of titles and apparently their winning is very questionable. So, who do I think is probably going to be in the Super Bowl? Well, Vikings? Patriots. Why? Because the Vikings are crazy good. They have a balanced team on offense and defense, especially defense. Ooh, that defense is nasty. I know. Philadelphia, home field advantage, and all of a sudden Nick Foles is just like hot. But then again, though, my team, these Atlanta Falcons, we had to lose. I mean, I don't know what's more embarrassing, though, losing to Nick Foles or the Super Bowl last year. I know. It's actually, with 10 seconds to go, you're leading, and the Vikings score on you. That is more embarrassing. But yeah. And then you have the New England Patriots and the Jacksonville Jaguars. They'll be playing in Foxborough. I don't know too much about Jacksonville except that, hey, if you want to find out Tom Brady's weakness, two words, well, a guy's name, Tom Coughlin. Yes. He was the former head coach of the New York Football Giants. And what is one thing that the Giants have that the Patriots don't have or should have had? Yeah, right? The Patriots would have seven titles by now, but they don't because the Giants have two titles, and that time was what, 2007, 8, 10, what? Forgot. Damn, I'm trying to remember. Like, it was like a few years after that, and then it was a repeat again. But they pretty much just those like Patriots. Nope. Now Coughlin's back with the Jaguars, but he's not head coach. He's like the GM or the management part. And then, I mean, what do you expect with the Patriots? So they have this system that literally, like, if you were to put like Matt Ryan in the system, he would have at least two titles right now. At least. So yeah. And it's going to be Vikings, Patriots. And with that crazy home field advantage, which is going to be in Minnesota, the Super Bowl is in Minnesota, I'm giving it to the Vikings to win the Super Bowl this year. I could be right, I could be wrong, but we'll see. We'll see February 3rd. You know who's going to be the Super Bowl MVP, right? I've got that feeling, yeah. Yep, Mr. Justin Timberlake. I remember what happened 14 years ago. Never forget. Anyways, though, Falcons, we gotta do some changes, fix weaknesses, and capitalize on our strengths and just move forward and go on to 2018 season. You know, we could pick up some free agents, see what we could get in the draft. I think we're now slotted at number 26. But there's always a possibility we may move up and get a real playmaker, you know, that's coming out of college. So we gotta look into that, and hey, you know, I know it's a loss. We're not gonna be playing in the big game or even the NFC championship game, but hey, what can you do? It's life. Anyways, so that is my spiel here. I think I may punch that bag. What do you say I should do?
I should punch it.
Yeah. Or I could kick it. All right, that was a really bad kick. You get the idea, right? Okay. Anyways, though. I have much love for you guys, and I'll see you soon.